When people speak of gay Paree, they think that when they say Paree is gay, that they mean Paree is gay. It is. Not in the way Paree was gay in yesterday Paree. It means today that gay Paree is gay. Not that gay. They say Paree has always been that way. Along the banks of the Seine, just take a walk now and then. You'll meet some interesting men. Gay Paree. Along the route de Madeleine, each evening round about 10, you'll see it time and time again. Gay Paree. If you've a soirée to spare, go to the Folie Bergère. You'll see such gaiety there. C'est la vie. Around the Rue des Beaux-Arts, where all the cabaret shows are. I mean, well, really there are. You'll agree what they mean when they say gay Paree. The Faubourg Saint-Honoré, where all the millionaires play, is also, I'm so glad to say, gay Paree. The Rue de Rivoli, where fancy goods are displayed, there's also bound to be some rough trade, gay Paree. And in the Arrondissement 8, the Champs-Élysées, I would rate perhaps the one thing that's straight as can be. And at the Café Le Pas, if you're heading that way, they drink a toast every day around 3. They make each moment as gay as that 14 juillet. That's what they mean when they say gay Paree.